20 of the 25 Lok Sabha constituency seats are going to the polls in Rajasthan, where several seats are seeing a clash between prominent names. Anti-incumbency seems to be weighing heavily on CP Joshi's mind. The Rural Development Minister has moved to the Jaipur rural seat from Bhilwara, but Joshi has a tough battle on his hands. Joshi is up against the BJP's Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore. The Olympic silver medalist and the former army officer is banking on the momentum of the BJP's impressive win in the assembly polls. Sachin Pilot, who recently took charge of the Congress unit in the state, is seeking re-election from Ajmer. Despite the odds against his party, Pilot is trying for a turnaround. In Barmer, Jaswant Singh is taking his revolt against the BJP to the voters. But the lack of cadre on the ground may stretch him too thin.
Most elections, it's the candidate who woos the constituency and appeals for votes. In this particular election, the electorate is ahead of the candidate.
But to make matters worse for Jaswant, Vasundhara Raje has thrown her weight behind Sonaram Chaudhary, who recently quit the Congress to join the BJP. And in Jhalawar, Vasundhara Raje's son Dushyant Singh is seeking re-election, banking on his mother's aggressive campaign and good showing in the assembly elections. Rajasthan seeing a colourful mix of candidates eager to outdo each other. Bureau Report, Times Now.